Titi, a sort of shearwater, the one that's responsible for that noise, and carry on that you heard before. The titi is also known as the mutton bird. The mutton bird's eaten by Māori, had traditionally been eaten by Māori for centuries. The eggs are taken and also the meat is cooked. Traditionally, the mutton birds are cooked in their own fat, and it preserves the meat for many months.